Tampa are dealing with their own brush fire. This one much smaller, though, and not threatening any homes at this time. This is Sky 10 video of that fire off Morris Bridge Road. Crews tell us the majority of the fire is under control. Right now, Morris Bridge is closed between Pictorial Park Drive and Camerton Road. We're going to stay on top of that fire as well and let you know when that area reopens.